This is actually my second summer here. I was here last summer and I did research from the Beef Cattle Research Center, and I enjoyed it so much I wanted to get another research experience in animal science. So I came back from the Department of Entomology just for something different. I am a senior animal science major at Tuskegee University in Tuskegee, Alabama, but originally I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm doing research with Dr. Marcello with parasites and sandflies. Basically, the research that we're doing, we're artificially feeding these sandflies with the Leishmania parasite to see if there's any difference between parasites that are normally fed to the sandflies and parasites that are fed to sandflies with this antibody, to see if there's any difference with the number of parasites that develop in the midgut. Since I've been here in the SUROP, they have weekly seminars for us to go to, and those are pretty much gearing us toward grad school, you know, financial aid, applying, getting networks to grad school. And they have a couple different programs for us to go to. The whole program is pretty much just gearing us toward a graduate program, and I've enjoyed that. It's given me a broader sense of animal science research. I know it's not just limited directly to animals like I did last summer, but it's also limited to the disease factors that could be transmitted by the sandflies here. So it's helped give me a broader outlook on the possibilities that are in the field of animal science. I'm applying to veterinary school now. I'm in that process now, and K-State, I've looked into the exotic and zoo animal program, and that's pretty much what my interest is. I want to go into zoo medicine, and I met Dr. Carpenter over in the vet school, and I went to the Sunset Zoo with him a couple times and got to see a couple of procedures. So that's really what's drawn me to it, and I'm in that application process now, and this is my first choice for vet school. I would say that K-State's a great campus. I would say the faculty really is very helpful, and me in my position, I had never been exposed to anything in entomology, so everything was pretty much new to me. But my mentor, Dr. Marcello, helped me out a lot, and he was very friendly and easygoing while I took on everything. I can safely say I learned a lot this summer, and I don't regret anything.